Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental and the WWE Championships. Introducing the champion from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hogan!
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns.
Not to mention he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s.
WWE Universe is going crazy!
I don't understand why. All this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's gonna power him through this match. And by the way, what you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline.
Feel the power!
And introducing the champion from Parts Unknown. Weighing in at 275 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Ultimate Warrior!
He's held multiple championships, has won so many main events.
To be totally honest, I could sit and listen to Warrior pontificate for hours, even though I haven't understood a word he's uttered in years.
It's okay, the Ultimate Warrior sounds cool saying it anyway.
You just made it uncool. Congratulations, you ruined my childhood.
A double title match here. Major implications. Doesn't happen often, but when two titles are on the line in the same match, it's a major event.
And the competitors in this match are certainly worthy of the rare honor.
Superhuman!
Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up. Chokeslam!
Running elbow drop on target. There. Shoulders down. Instant kick out from the champion.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
The champ taking their share of hits now. Oh, God. An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
Hulkster's getting carved and dissected.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Hogan managing to get some control back now.
Could be a chance for Hulk to change the complexion of this match.
Hogan versus Warrior is a monumental clash. It's power versus power.
One-on-one, what a matchup.
Quote WWE Hall of Famer Gorilla Monsoon, this is the irresistible force meeting the...
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two. Oh, close call makes the champ nervous.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Hogan's able to avoid that.
Hogan with the boot.
This could do it. One, two. Oh, and a kick out.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Hogan looking to end this. The champ has his one in hand now.
One, two. Somehow he kicked out.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
And no doubt Hogan has found a groove in this match. He can't become discouraged now.
Ultimate.
Oh, now he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Putting that strain on.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match will absolutely destroy him. He's
a single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Look at this strength.
Big power slam.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, stomping away.
Hogan's in the driver's seat now.
Gonna be hard to stop the Hulkster here.
Such an underhanded tactic there.
Warrior with a great evasion.
The champ not looking great right.
On the move.
Championship-level move.
Two count. Amazing.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
And Warrior has to be asking the heavens, is it time to step aside? Do I have what it takes to defeat this man? Two of the most powerful forces in the universe are at a standstill. Neither giving an inch.
You can see the pain in the Hulkster's eyes.
On the move. And a sting.
What a splash. I think the champ's got it.
There's two. Oh, the champ avoids a three count.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. We might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
The unmatched power of the Ultimate Warrior could not get the win. You have to wonder what it will take to finally end this. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And the pin is broken by the champion.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Hogan with the boot. Hogan looking to end this.
The champ will stay champ.
The rope stopped the pin.
We are still at a stalemate.
Oh, what a kick. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh!
Right to the back.
Close up.
On the move. And a sting.
Saxton.
Here is your winner and WWE Champion, the Ultimate Warrior.
What a turn of events.
One reign ends and another begins.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.